fans, please stand with your hats, placing your hand over your heart. All the veterans may render a salute. I did join the singing as Brogan Hall forms our National Anthem.
Oh.